is focused entirely not on humans, that you ought to learn. Probably you are depressed. Human species may be depressed. Maybe they won't agree. They came only to save humans. But if you examine all the text, also Book of the Revelation says so beautifully, "Behold, I renew all things. I renew all things." So Bible is about the kingdom of God. In other words, about creation and everything which exists in the kingdom of God. God's love is not partial. Even St. Paul says in one of his letters, it is not partial, it is universal. He loves a mosquito the same way he loves the human beings. There is no difference. He loves the rock in the same way. For him, the entire visible universe is his child. Everything calls him Abba, the Father. If you call Abba, the same way every creature is calling Abba. Maybe the language may be different, but still is the Father. And he defends every creature with justice and also rules with justice. If one of his children is oppressed, he is not going to sit there and watch the oppression, but he is going to do something about it. He defends everything and he feels everything and he cares for everything. So, redemption and salvation of the world, this is not so far we misunderstood. Redemption and the salvation of human beings exclusively. We excluded everything and we want to take Jesus as the copyright of only human beings.